Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky-Man, and welcome back to another episode of our forest playthrough. And I just had a bit of a game freeze there, so I hope that hasn't affected my recording. I'm going to assume it hasn't. And we will grab these logs, get them back to our noose trap. Like so, and there we go. We now have a second noose trap. And we're going to grab some more supplies. I would use the torch, however, I don't think that's a wise idea. We're going to need that if we go into the caves. Those look like logs to me. Cool. Okay, well, we could do with building a log holder. Or maybe some more traps. So let's do that. Let's build some more traps. We're going to build a deadfall trap, and we're going to face it over here. Like so. And we only need 3 logs for this. These are kind of cheap to build. But I don't think they're as effective as noose traps and the happy birthday trap. Happy birthday trap's probably the best. But saying that, I have plenty of times seen... Where did you come from? Yeah, plenty of times I've seen mutants go by a happy birthday trap and not actually set it off. I see you. Is that a lizard or is that a... Yep, it's a mutant. Hello, buddy. I didn't get the sound warning. I did not get the sound warning this time. Hello, guys. Welcome to my camp. Why don't you come run through this? Come on. Or through my fire, whichever's best for you. It's all good. One or the other. Come on, come through my noose trap. Seriously, that didn't grab any of you? Is it already triggered? I think it's already triggered, right? Okay. That's kind of confusing. This one looks like it's still okay, though. Come on. Come on. Traps are doing nothing. Oh, there we go. We got 2-fer. Awesome. Oh, we just got super punched. So, that bug is still in the game. Okay, well, to the caves we go, and I guess... Oh, and straight away we're in it. Straight away. Yeah, we're dead. We are dead. It kind of seems a little unfair to me, that. Now, we're going to just try and leave. Or, maybe we're not going to try and leave. We're super low on health though, so... It's anybody's guess what's going to happen here. I don't think we're going to survive it, put it that way. I want to light my lighter, but... let's risk it. Okay, let's go. I wanted to hang around there because we can get some items. Now, I'm sure blocking does stop damage from the back. But you just can't be certain, can you? What have we got going on here? Have you finished? Oh, you're a bit reluctant to attack me now, eh, buddy? Yeah, I think you are. And there's the good axe. Thank you very much. Well, it's a better axe. Yeah, there we go. So we've got some energy back. Oh, that was bad, though. I really want to eat something, but I also don't want to die. Yep, there we go. We're dead. So, that didn't last long. Okay, well, I'm going to have a quick cut here, guys, and we'll get started again. And we are back. Okay, so that did not go too well at all, right? So, we'll start again. And put that away. We're going to grab all our essentials again. And hopefully, maybe, do a bit better this time around. So that's a bit frustrating. But what can you do? That's the nature of the game. So, let's start collecting our supplies again. And hopefully we can stand a better chance this time. Has this spawned us in the same place again? I believe it has. Which is fine for me. I don't mind that so much. That means we can get the spear again. But yeah, it looks like we're not setting up in that location, that's for sure. Get everything we can out of this area. I just saw a lizard. Thank you very much. So that was kind of weird. Everything was fine. No sign of them. I saved the game. I started recording. We got that noose trap built and then boom, there they were. Didn't even get the usual... usually you get like a chime sounds when they've seen you. Didn't hear that this time around. Can't see a thing. So that's kind of confusing. But, yeah, it is what it is. That's the nature of this game. Death comes quickly and easily. Now what I want to do is we're going to use one of the... No, we're going to use one of those, and we are going to make ourselves... crafted axe. Now I don't know if this is going to be any better than the fire axe we've been using, but why not give it a try? We haven't actually used the crafted axe before. And I think we've got everything we're going to get out of here. So, wait a minute. I didn't see these suitcases before. And somehow we're back on this axe, which is kind of weird. I want to use this one. And again, we're back on this axe. The auto switching is kind of frustrating. But what are you going to do? So let's get out of here. And pick up a bunch of stuff as we go. Head towards the beach again. See what we can get out of Suitcase Beach, and then we're going to move on. And we've auto-switched again. Very, very annoying. Never mind. So, here we are at Suitcase Beach again. Deja vu. So, we're going to grab what we can, and then move on once more. And maybe we can get set up a bit better this time. Take all these, and I think we're going to put down an effigy pretty quickly this time. Not that that's necessarily going to do anything for us, but I'll tell you one thing, we are not going to set up in the same place. But here we are, Suitcase Beach again, and we can loot a bunch of good items. including let's take some medicine. And yeah, we're just going to loot all of these suitcases and then find somewhere to set up again. Kind of a bit miffed that those... I mean, we got two of them in one noose trap, so yes, they did do something for us. It wasn't entirely pointless, but... I don't know, the result could have been better, put it that way. And once we're done with this, we're going to go and get our spear again as well, so we can fish. But yeah, first things first, we are going to gather as much as we can. Looks like we've got a bit of fog over the beach today. Might have been like that last time. Although I think we were getting a thunderstorm actually last time we were here. Not even going to try and break that body down because it didn't work last time. Still no boat, so we can't get the cassette player, which would be kind of handy because that refills our energy. But we don't have access to it, so there we go. And I think we could do with crafting some Molotovs again. That's that would have been handy to have had. Even in the cave, that would have been very useful. So yeah, full on looting mode. Let's get all this stuff picked up. And then we're going to head round, grab the spear, and then try and find somewhere else to get set up, I guess. You're kidding me. Already? Oh, that's a lot of them. And there's one as well. So, okay, we're in trouble. Straight away, we're in trouble. Yeah, you run for it, because that's what I'm going to do as well. No, you know what? No. Yes. Yeah, we are. We're out here. We're going to give him a wide berth and head over to where our spear is located. Hopefully, that's the plan anyway, so we'll just use the trees. Go into full-on block mode, just in case they do manage to track us. And are they still tracking us? One of them could be. The other group, maybe not. Don't mind dealing with one or two of them, but that was a large group of them. So, we definitely know there is a patrol route down there. And I kind of want to go back and finish off looting, to be quite honest. So, that's what we're going to do. Tennis ball's still bouncing. Hasn't been fixed. That's a shame. So, let's just finish this up. Keep an eye on our surroundings though. So, that would have kind of been annoying actually if we'd have got caught straight away like that. Certainly wasn't expecting to run into a patrol so soon. And I would have fought back, but with the Falcon Punch glitch still in effect. Oh, there they are again. Okay, fine. You can have Suitcase Beach. That's fine. Fine. You want the suitcases, you keep them, guys. I'm not gonna argue with you. And there's the boat. So we could get the cassette player. However, I'm kind of tempted to just not bother, to be quite honest. So So we're going to move on. I guess we might stay close to the beach so we can actually head back up to Suitcase Beach should we need to, but there we go, there's an effigy, so we kind of want to stay away from that. Well, we don't kind of want to stay away from it, we do want to stay away from it. And once again, automatically equip the wrong axe. It's fine. And again, it's just switched just because I picked up a stone. That's really, really annoying. Okay, well. This kind of looks as good a place as any. Right? And I guess it really doesn't matter where we set up. Because, well, that's maybe a bit too close to an effigy still. Maybe. We'll keep moving. I want to know what that is over there. It looks like a boat. We're getting hungry already as well. And here we go. We've got some more supplies. Wow, plenty of suitcases here. Let's go take a look at this first. Yep, we've got a canoe here. Shame we can't use it. That'd be kind of cool. The houseboat is apparently very glitchy, so we're not going to do that. This is too out in the open as well for my liking. Well, not that it matters, to be honest. And it looks like all of these suitcases have already been opened. Which would imply that this place has been searched by mutants. We'll keep moving on. We're going to go into the forest a bit here. If anything, just so we have more access to trees. Is that a campsite? Because if it is, I don't want to be here. Or is that just rocks? It's just rocks. Okay, this is where we're setting up. This is it, guys. Are they still good? Yeah, they're good for us. Hey, yes, saw you, but now you've gone. Which really sucks because I could have used that. Okay, right. We're going to set up right here. Can we eat you? No, we can't. I don't think those were good for us. Okay, so let's equip our other axe and start chopping down some trees. I believe this one is more effective at chopping trees down, which is why I made it. Whether or not it's better at combat remains to be seen. So let's grab us some more logs. And hopefully we can live longer than a day this time. No guarantees though, right? So at least we're near some water. We can do some fishing if we need to. And I think we're actually coming up on 20 minutes, guys. So I'm going to call this the end of the episode here. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more episodes of The Forest. Peace.